Okay, carry on.
So, Professor Rao, thank you very much for coming all over for this special occasion of the International Business Federation Global Business Conference. And you sent the questionnaire before to me. I've read that questionnaire and I was quite amazed by the questionnaire, the way it was designed. There are a few things which I wanted to ask. What inspired you to do this survey or study? Because I do a lot of work on emotional intelligence, as you know. And mind is a very interesting magic box. To get the things out of it is so difficult. And I found this questionnaire was triggering quite different parts of cogwheel of the mind.
Yes.
So what inspired you to do this survey or study?
It is a very challenging question. There are quite a few reasons. One, I have been a teacher formally till I retired in 1997. Being a teacher, my job was to work with students who are eager, energetic, intelligent, inquisitive. What they need is guidance, proper guidance. The second reason is it happened quite accidentally in India in 1981. Then I joined on invitation as head of the department, and I got an invitation from a college to talk on which style of management is suitable for India. There I was traveling overnight from Madurai to the Tiruchendur. There are two different places. There I found in front of me there were young couple, husband and wife. All of a sudden the boy, child, started weeping, crying. The father was trying to control the child in Tamil language, "Vai mudu, shut up," etc. But the wife simply took this poopsie, which people put. She put the poopsie in the mouth of the child. Child became sudden, silent. Immediately the sense of aha came to me. Here is the answer. The answer is, if I have to understand others, if I have to work with others, I should be able to understand their needs. Here the father found a disobedient child, whereas mother found a child with energy. Libido was there. So the energy was to be put in constructive manner. This was this. Then why this particular approach? It is some sort of, you know, climax of that. Spandan, in my own humble way, through NGO, we are trying. But that is a big project. It takes 1 year for a company to complete one process. Then I was thinking, can we do it our own level? Our own means right from family, the group, friends. Then the idea came to me, these three things. I am everything, I am nothing, I am something. That means all the three are there, but I did not tell because of the time factor. It is good you are asking me. Most of the people, 44% of the respondents, felt that I am something is a better leader mindset. This, the particular lady, particularly, she may be interested. There was one lady, and of course, 42% said they preferred as leaders the I am something. But then I am nothing applies when I am no more a leader. In Hindu mythology, when I reach Vanaprastha Ashrama, etc., at that time I am nothing, spiritual side. So this is what triggered me. It is something small and then practicable, workable.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you.
Thank you very much.